Hello and welcome. This is a simple disassembly video of Seagate 5 terabyte portable hard drive. If you are wondering why I am doing this, that is because I need the actual hard drive inside. I need the 5 terabyte 2.5 inch hard drive. I need 4 of them for a storage server project, but that is for another video entirely. There are several ways to acquire these hard drives. Interestingly, even used hard drives are almost the same price, if not more expensive, than brand new ones. So I figured that I'd go for brand new drives, although I doubt I could get warranty for drives I acquire this way. Opening this up is easy if you don't care about mangling the plastic casing. I know this because this is my second one to crack it open. But I will try to be as non-destructive as possible this time. This could be important in case the hard drive is dead on arrival and you need to send it back to wherever you purchased it. What you need first is sharp plastic objects to create an opening. You will want to use plastic to do so in order to reduce damage to the casing. Once you make a small opening, you can then use something stronger to crack it open. At least, that is the procedure I have in my mind. The problem is that the lid is really, really tightly shut, and the hairline gap is quite hard to get a grip on. I just couldn't get any kind of grip on the first try. Therefore, I took a closer look on the case I cracked open before. I was trying to see which part I should attempt, and felt that the narrower side was better since it had more space between binders. This time I did get a tiny opening. I just needed to insert something stronger to force it open. Of course, that was easier said than done in reality. I eventually managed to insert a thin metal object into the gap, and twisting it finally forced it open partially. This required quite a bit of force, and damage was clearly apparent on the case. I tried to be as non-destructive as possible, but the sheer force required to open it meant that I managed to damage a small portion of the lid. Well, anyway, let's look at the hard drive itself. It is covered with what looks like aluminum tape, and it was too fragile to open it without ripping it off. Well, it looks like there is no going back once you crack this open. Okay, that is it for this disassembly video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.